Confirmed.
Program.
Roger, roll, Discovery.
You get roll 5.
Roger.
Follow down to 101 and publisher.
Copy, AC3, phase B down.
We confirm, Mike.
Yeah,
we confirm.
And we can confirm that, Discovery.
Call down 65.
See you all right, guys.
RTLS 2+30. Discovery, abort RTLS at 2+3 or 2+30.
2+30.
Copy.
FF2 down at the MDM.
DFATCC.
MDM FF2 is down at the MDM.
Discovery, we see FF2 down at the MDM.
I always got to pick him up.
We got it back.
We have a dump for progress. Looks good.
Roger.
And flight, we're in 601.
Roger.
No, sir. Negative.
And have you got a predicted IP, or is it too early?
It's too early.
And engine out. All engines are down.
We're doing the best, sir.
Prop flight, you call.
All right.
Disregard flight.
15. Gravity's pitching up too high. Let's get those down.
Okay.
602.
He's pitching down. Needs to get the nose down, flight. He's at Alpha 70.
Camp down, we're going to lose it.
Get Alpha down.
That is 2.2.
Discovery, you need to reduce Alpha if you can.
Seizures, he bringing it down. Yeah, he's in the pullout. 3.3 G's. Looking good now.
Fighting car, we lost data. We're chasing them.
Crash.
Fighting car, just let you know on D1 to fail.
Okay.
23 feet, D2 is close to ledge.
Crash.
Final flight, did you have a location?
No, we got 197 miles east of the Cape.
Discovery Houston, they'll copy. Discovery Houston, they'll copy.
We seem to be having a comm problem. Our telemetry looks good. We need you to select the lower left antenna. Discovery Houston, now copy. Discovery, this is Houston, broadcasting in the blind. We have an initial bailout point, approximately 197 miles east of the Cape. We will continue to broadcast in the blind. Discovery Houston, we currently show you descending through 200,000 feet, 4 minutes from bailout.